Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and to another video. Today's video is going to be a bit of a compilation video of some riding memories from October. Basically, I have a bunch of riding clips that didn't fit into their own video. Bingley. So yeah, I thought that it would be... So I thought that it would be kind of cool to take a bunch of these clips throughout the month of October and kind of just put them together. Stop. Oh my god. You are in a mood. Merlin had quite a light second half of the month because he was going so well. Like, he was starting to connect really nicely in the canter. We went tackless. Like, he was just defying all my expectations. So yeah, without further ado, I'm going to stop blabbing and I'm going to let you get into the video. So I hope you enjoy.
Graceful that time. That looked nice. That looks great right there. There he goes. Beautiful.
First time he's ever softened properly at the canter.
Beautiful. Good boy. Oh, there he goes.
Good. Good job. And with that, you're done.
Hello. You in the backyard of your old farm in the summer. Letters and a message to the captain. Skip to the present, haven't been so happy ever. Sitting in your room, working on my first record. skip to the present, and I still haven't released it. But it's okay, cause the new songs are way better. That's what it feels like, having been so happy ever.
These last clips are from October 28th, which is last night, and I just want to do a little bit of a voiceover just to talk through the differences that I've seen in him throughout the month of October. So when October started, he was still pretty inconsistent in the contact at the trot, though he was getting better, and he was not connecting in the walk or canter at all. And as you can see by these clips, he's super consistent in the connection in the trot, both to the left and to the right. We both struggle more to the left, but he's slowly getting there. His canter transitions are super on point. Like, I literally have to say canter and he goes with a tiny bit of leg. And as you can see here, he's just getting so much stronger. October 1st was the very first time that I asked him to really connect in the canter, and when we were first starting, it was only for a stride or two at a time. And now he's at a point where I'm comfortable asking him, or he will hold it for half a circle to a full circle. And yeah, I just think that this video really shows how much he has progressed in a month and what is realistic progression for a young horse.
Good boy.
So those clips were some wonderful memories I made in October with Merlin. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoy this style of video, definitely let me know, and I will potentially do some in the future. I'm not going to commit and say that I'm going to do one every month. I don't really have much else to say, so I'm going to keep this nice and short and sweet. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like the video down below. If you made it this far, add a blue heart emoji into the comments. Make sure to check out some of my other videos. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are. Don't forget to give your horse or pony a hug or kiss the next time you see them, and I will see you next time. Bye!
Put on my rain boots, my favorite chiffon dress. I don't care.